Colorado State University is urging people to spend their extra time planting gardens. They equate it to the victory gardens planted during World War I and II, where people would plant extra to share with community members and local food banks. CSU is offering an online vegetable gardening course for free to help you get started, including planting times, layout design, routine, care, and more. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.